Und grüß euch, wieder bei GTA 5. Wir sind das letzte Mal genau da stehen geblieben, exakt hier, und wollen uns jetzt die nächste Michael-Mission anschauen, weil wir wollen ja da endlich auch ein bisschen weiterkommen.
I spiked you, okay? I get so mad and I can't control things, and then, you know, shit just falls on top of me. My life sucks right now, and I don't know what to do except I want to say I love you and hug it out, but all that wimpy shit is just, well, I'd say gay, but I have some friends who are gay, so that's not cool anymore, and the ones that I don't really like, it's not because they're gay. So, lame, all right? You are just a lame and angry psycho sometimes. You do bad shit and things. I don't know if I love you, and I'm pretty sure I hate you a little bit, but I'm just so fucking upset that we can't even see each other. And you're just a drunk, lame dad.
You know what? That might just be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
So will you buy me a car?
What?
I mean, not in the so will you buy me a car kind of way, in a completely off-topic can you buy me a car. I mean, firstly, I'm a fat shit that you ruined. And secondly, I will get a job and I will stop smoking pot in that sort of way, okay?
I love you too, son. Now, go. Get a job, because I don't have the money to buy you a car. Besides which way, I'm probably gonna be dead in a couple weeks anyway.
Please don't die, okay? It's great catching up with you too, Dad.
Yeah. Hey, how's your mother?
Oh, she's great. No, she's not. She's bored. I mean, all this mesmerizing tantric sex she's been having with a much younger, better built, caring and compassionate man is great and all, but what's she gonna do for the other 6 hours of the day?
What the fuck?
I'm just winding you up, you miserable bastard. She's mad at you. She's scared that you're gonna die, and she wants you to go over there and prove that you give a fuck.
All right, all right, all right! I can take a fucking hint! Let's go. We'll get Tracy on the way.
Tracy, on the other hand, she's a star. Sort of.
I think Mom's at Bean Machine.
Okay. Also, so wie es ausschaut, kommt jetzt wieder die Familienkomponente in die Geschichte rein. Vielleicht gibt es da doch noch ein Happy End. Schauen wir mal, was einfach einmal was passiert.
So, what's been happening?
You know, I don't know, stuff?
No. I don't know.
Well, what's been happening with you?
Thanks. It's
anyone's guess.
Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
You were out of the city?
Sure,
you guys were gone, so I thought I'd, you know...
There they are, outside. Fabian too? Oh, what a treat.
Oh, der Fabian ist auch da. Na, viel Spaß. Das wird wieder lustig werden.
A little bit less...
Schauen wir mal, was da jetzt gleich passiert.
Excuse me, I'm trying to write a screenplay.
Shush, woman!
Hey, Amanda. Fabian.
Michael.
Hi, Mom.
Hi, Jimmy.
These two, a picture of holistic well-being, I don't think.
Hey.
Maybe they shit once a year between them.
Hey, oh! That's my son!
Amanda, come. I have a new unitard on hold. You must pay for it.
Hey!
Hey!
Buddy, I'm gonna ask politely that you show my wife a little respect.
Red meat has been blocking your chi as well as your digestive tract.
I ain't even gonna go there. I'm gonna ask you one time nicely.
Michael, just hit him, please.
Shush, woman!
Anything for you, sweetheart.
What are you doing? I had some really good work there, you dick!
There's a lot more where that came from, Holmes.
Is he alive?
Yeah, he's fine. Listen, Amanda. I'm meaning to say to you, I just...
What he's trying to say, Mom, is that he's a pathetic, old, drunken mess, and he needs you. And you could do a lot better than a prima donna yoga instructor with an anal fixation.
Did someone say...
Shut up!
I guess we could try.
All I'm asking for is a shot.
Neutral ground. Dr. Friedlander's office.
It's perfect. All of us. I'll pick up Tracy and bring her there. Meet you?
Fine. All right, you. Come on. Get up, you idiot.
Yoga?
No. No yoga.
All right. You know where your sister is, right?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Wait, but what about that sugar, caffeine, and emulsified pig fat flavored beverage I want?
Another time.
Oh.
Come on, I want one too. Later.
Tracy's meant to be at the tattoo parlor.
Na gut, dann auf zum Tattoo-Studio. Der Yoga-Vogel ja wieder da dabei gewesen.
Tracy's getting another tattoo.
No, oh god no. That Laszlo guy's there.
Laszlo, that asshole. What's he want?
It's Tracy that wants something. She wants to get back on Fame or Shame after you and Uncle T cut her cameo short.
Well, maybe we ought to help her out with that.
Maybe we ought to.
Hey, let me ask you. Back there with your mom. That went okay, didn't it?
Anything that ends with Fabian's burst eardrum is more than okay with me.
Yeah, I mean with me and your mom.
I think it's an important first step in, like, the direction of okay, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So, wo ist es? Da ist es. Also hol mal die Tresse, die hängt schon wieder mit den komischen Typen da rum. Von Fame or Shame? Hey, schaut euch da mal her. Was habe ich denn da entdeckt? Was stehen da rum? Das sind doch... Das ist doch aus Halo, oder? Das ist Master Chief aus Halo, kann das sein? Sehe ich das richtig? Na, Org? Die hängen da einfach rum. Na okay, gut, soll es sein. Aber deswegen sind wir nicht da. Wir wollen die Tresse da aus dem Tattoo-Studio rausholen, wo es wieder mit den komischen Famer-Shame-Typen um und um hängt. Und schauen wir mal, was da jetzt wieder passiert. Da vorne ist das Tattoo-Studio. Okay.
Looking for something hip that, you know, says I'm capable of violence, but I'm awesome in the sack. So listen, babe, if you want to make it in Vinewood, you got to do whatever it takes, even if whatever it takes is a depressed borderline alcoholic who hosts the third most popular talent show amongst the 40-year-old female demographic.
So you'll let me on the show if I blow you?
Yes, and if you could wear some black lipstick, the little guy loves the goth vibe.
Oh.
Whoa!
Laszlo.
Dude, that was entirely out of context, bro.
Jim, you find the Inkslinger, sit on him. Laszlo here's gonna have a little cosmetic work done.
No, please.
Whoa, stay put, you lame-ass Mark.
Sure, kid.
What?
I'm bi-coastal.
Also, was machen wir denn schönes?
Oh, are you popping a fucking tent over here, you fucking psycho? Great, now I'm a fucking ass.
Nächstes drum.
Ah, you made me a pouty fucking hipster.
Und Ohrwaschlana, genau.
Ow.
Oh, that looks pretty. Here, let's get rid of this.
Oh, my God. Papa Bear, what's daddy number two gonna think about this?
Let's not get him involved.
Let's do. If I knew I was getting this much work done, I would have brought a camera crew.
Brust oder Rücken? Brust oder Keule? Nein, wir nehmen die Brust, oder?
This is gonna make my man tits look enormous.
Now hold it.
Just relax, okay?
Hübsch.
Should I draw his three pubic hairs? There we go.
Oh,
nice.
You got like a camera phone or a mirror I can...
Oh yeah, I'll get you a mirror. Smash you over the head with it.
That's better.
Snip, snip.
Oh, this is a real one-stop shop. What are you doing? Oh, no, that's my signature, my ponytail. Now I gotta get extensions.
No, what you gotta get is my daughter, whatever she wants.
Yeah, without sucking on your piddle stick.
Look, okay, guys, that was a joke. I'm a clown. I'm a sad, lonely little clown.
Hey, you're gonna put her on your show, and you're gonna make sure she looks good.
Look, okay, I got a lot of juice in this town, but I mean, I'm not a miracle.
Just do it!
Yeah.
All right.
All right, Trace, let's go. We gotta get to the therapist.
What?
So, I'll, like, call you or something, okay? Bye.
Never a family that needs therapy. Pony.
Oh,
how do I
God.
Look? It's not good, is it?
Er ist einfach herrlich. Und der Typ weiß ja nicht einmal, was für ein Glück er eigentlich gehabt hat. Der hat wirklich ein Riesenglück gehabt, dass da Trevor nicht dabei war. Okay. Dann fahren wir jetzt zu dem Psychiater. Oh Gott, das ist doch auch so ein Volldepp, dieser Freelander. Vielleicht kriegt der jetzt auch endlich einmal Selektion. Weil der ist ja auch nur aufs Abcashen unterwegs. Alles andere interessiert den genau Nüsse. Aber genießen wir einfach wieder die Dialoge, die da ablaufen.
Now he beats yoga. Literally. Like Fabian? Around the head with the laptop? Oh yeah, like pow! Our old man released the dude's inner tranquility all over the bean machine batian.
To be honest, and I know it's karmically bad, but yeah, I fucking hate that dude.
Yeah, I know, right? So up his own ass. You're a fucking contortionist. Whoopee. I contort my junk all day long and I don't act all superior about it. Just a little ashamed and empty inside.
Overshare.
Hey, guy was talking smack to your mother.
Well, I applaud you, Pop.
Here, here. You're like finally, like, using your powers of selfishness and rage for, like, good. Not an objective universal good, but like a subjective what's in our best interest kind of good.
Fuck yeah, awesome. Let's rob somebody.
Do it, Dad.
Yeah, do it.
Enough, okay? I love that we're getting along. But knock it off.
Yeah, don't, like, actually rob a liquor store. That might, like, kill the mood.
Fucking therapy. Let's do that shit.
Hey, how about you just let your mom and me talk, okay? We got some issues we gotta iron out. And seeing as you two aren't into it, you can just sit there and be quiet.
That's cool with me.
I got all the prescriptions I need, at least for the meantime.
Thank you.
Na gut, dann sind wir jetzt bei diesem Psychiatervogel. Den haben wir doch am Anfang einmal die Karre gefladert, nicht? Und ich denke, das hat er auch verdient. Wo steht denn das? Steht da denn sein Porsche diesmal gar nicht da stehen? Na, hat er nicht. Ah, da ist ja schon die Amanda.
Michael, Kids, let's go inside.
Na gut.
Okay.
Marschieren wir halt auf beim Dr. Freelander. Schauen wir, was da jetzt wieder abgeht.
Amanda!
Hello!
Good to see you again. Michael, I'm so glad. Isn't this great?
Fantastic.
Michael, be positive.
I am being positive. This is me being positive.
Give it up, Michael. The sarcasm. It's one of the reasons I moved out. It's beneath you.
No, it's not, Amanda. Trust me. Nothing's beneath me.
No, normally there's a whore beneath you.
You know, for someone who spends every waking moment working on themselves inside and out, I gotta tell you, the progress has been really fucking slow.
How would you know what progress is like, you stupid murdering shit?
Because all you do is whine at me.
Oh,
All I do is whine. Michael, could you please stop murdering people? Michael, could you please stop endangering me and the both of your children? You kill people and then you sit in the sun and drink and feel guilty about it. That is not work.
I don't see you complaining on the way to the fucking bank.